Sure, yeah. Everyone's with an easy reach, right? Awesome, cool. Yeah, different settings are always different. So, but you sound fantastic. Keep on doing what you're doing. You know, you're on a great path. So keep listening. Listen to all kinds of guys. You know, all the upright guys too. I mean, I'm an electric guy through and through, but thankfully I had an instructor when I was about your age that said, you will do Paul Chambers transcriptions and Ron Carter transcriptions and Ray Brown transcriptions. And that's the stuff that really informs your jazz playing. And then for the other stuff, you can listen to Jaco and Flea and all those guys too. But to be a well-rounded player, you gotta listen to the upright guys too. So do those solo transcriptions, those walking in transcriptions, all that stuff. Fantastic guy.
Yeah, totally. A couple questions. Really good sounds. I love your sound. Man, sound is like the...
Yeah,
that sounds
the tone is the theme of the day.
Yeah, I like your great sound. I think there are a couple of things that I would think about as a horn player. When I'm playing with a bass player, I'm listening for the bass player to be giving me the kind of concrete foundation. It's the right hand of the drummer and the bass player. Especially when we're talking about speed. I know you did a lot of your playing melodies and your soloing, but something to think about when you're doing kind of straight ahead stuff like this, you should be listening to Paul's right hand. Can you give me a right? Give me a right hand, Paul. Show me.
As long as you're
look over his right side, okay? Look over there and just and lock in, make sure your fingers are moving as that's hitting. Ding, 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 ding. You're ding, 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 ding. That's, you guys are like kindred spirit over there. You guys right side. Cool, count it up. When it comes to walking like that, like, you know, doing the beat on day is